Everything was exactly the same except for two scenes. The Dutch girl is not in it. And,
well, they fit nicely.
They fit nicely.
And is this the man in the high castle?
Yeah. No, it's just, well, no, this is Miracle on 34th Street, but a made-for-TV version of it. And they, it's like word for word, except for the scene with the psychiatrist, where he hits them, is different, and there's no Dutch girl. But the rest of it, it's like word for word. I was waiting to see how she did the...
They even look a little bit like the original.
Yeah.
Why bother?
I know, it's so weird.
If your hands fit you better, you're not
going to
be as cold.
That's from 1955. So, when was the movie?
No, but I had two sisters down the street. Huh. You had to watch out with
the movie was in the early 50s.
Right?
They were
elegant. Yeah, all the good. So, 1947. So, they must have made that play in the movie theater and they made a TV version of it. Not that much later. You know?
Yeah, just
these are gifts still.
I don't know why I didn't. I turned it on. I started rapping, and then by the time I noticed it, I just let it play. No, it was very.
And did they have the scene with the girl from?
No, that was a scene. The only scene it didn't have was the Dutch girl scene. And
is that me?
They didn't get as into the scene where he gets the wife drunk.
Is that the one I gave?
And they didn't do, and when
this is
the psychiatrist hits it, when he hits the psychiatrist, it's a little bit different. The rest of it was.
Yeah, that's the one that just...
But it was so funny the way they copied all the mannerisms. And, but it doesn't seem like they're copying it. It's like, you know, they're decent actors.
Yeah, they're decent
but
actors,
they're...
Yeah.
Would you please finish?
And then I watched Love Actually. Have you seen this?
Maybe three of them. That you gave me that I hadn't even
known
yet. Alan.
Oh, wow.
What
color.
Beautiful color.
Oh, was that gorgeous.
Going to go great with
is
your
that
new
more
pants.
Another pair of pants.
There's people who need them.
Yeah. I love those.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Well,
those are her colors.
That's true.
When you're 90, you just sit back and everybody wants you to look good.
You're not 90 yet.
Almost. But I can
enjoy
always,
your youth.
Yeah. Although I always could say I've had a wonderful life.
Oh, I like
that. Sounds like a good name for a movie.
Aren't they?